the doctors don't really tell you anything. You don't really, they just say, oh, this, and they, that's it. And so I felt I was a lot of times saying, okay, well, what does that mean? What does that mean? How long do we have? So, and if I wouldn't have asked those questions, they wouldn't have told us anything. So it was really frustrating. And then I understood, I think, what was happening and the time frames. And then I would ask the doctors and they would say, well, they would say to my dad, they would say, do you want to know? And then he would kind of think about it and he would kind of look at my mom and she'd be like, yeah. And then they would say, he'd say, yeah, okay, tell me. And then so they would tell him, and each appointment, it just felt like another blow, another hit for us, because it was never good news. The times when they told us, let's try this, you know, it might make you live a little bit longer, give you a little bit more time. We would try it and then we would go back and it would just be more bad news. So it was never good.